APU off. Number one, engine two, and start. Parking brakes released. Flaps extended. Say hydraulics.
Checked. 1517 ground. Turn left, held short of 45. Wait for the Aeromexico. Let's go to Aeromexico 4. 61 inning.
Yes, sir.
Turn left on the inner.
Yes, sir.
Right, American 49A, taxi to the gate after the Aeromexico 760. 70's on the inner.
Landing gear checked.
American National 89, complete lift center. We've lost radio control with Transcom 47. Dispatch with 5-1, 15 miles opposite direction. 2,000 above. Relay to him, contact Indy Center now on 128.3, East in distress.
American National 890, Roger, Cleveland. That's Indy Center on 128.3. Transcon 47 from American National 890, Cleveland request to contact Indianapolis Center now on 128.3. Transcon 47 from American National 890, how do you read? Cleveland Center, American National 890,
all right, let's take the mission to land. Flight 787.
Do you have another frequency you want to try them on?
Roger.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. I'd just like to inform you that we are about to land. So please make sure that your seats are in the upright position, the tables are full all the way correctly, and your safety belts are securely fastened. Flight attendants, take positions for landing. Speed brakes deployed.
Contact.